Everyone, one of the most common questions from users of Cloudera on VirtualBox is mainly how do I transfer files from my Windows host to the Cloudera host. So this is one of the very simple answers to it. So if you're running Cloudera version 4.x or above, then this is very straightforward. Let me show you how. So here is my Cloudera 4.6 that is running, and I want to transfer one of the files from my Windows host to Cloudera host. The first step is open the file explorer on the Cloudera virtual machine. And this is the file, one of the PDF file which I want to copy from my Windows to Linux or Cloudera. What I'll just do is I'll just copy, drag and drop. As simple as that. Okay. Let me see if this has come or not. Okay, it has not come. Let me try once again. Right. Let me put them in double quotes. Okay. So here you can see that I was able to copy the file from my Windows host to my Cloudera host. And by default, when you drop all the files, they'll be dropped into a location called VirtualBox dropped files, right? And similarly, it is very simple with the file manager in the VirtualBox. Again, I'll drag and drop this, and here you can see that the file has been copied into the Cloudera host. I hope you enjoyed this very simple technique. So for the people who want to try out a different way, I can show you one more way on how to transfer files or how to log in to your Cloudera host from your Windows host. Right? So first thing is make sure that your Cloudera VM is not running. Then go to the settings part. Once you go to the settings, go to the network and click on the adapter 2. Here you can see there are multiple different types of network. Just select host only adapter. And under the name section, by default, you'll only have one option, which is VirtualBox host only Ethernet adapter. Just select it and say OK and start your Cloudera. On your Cloudera, just log in as root, su-root. And type ifconfig, and here I can see that there's a new adapter that's been created for me, which has a port number of or IP of 192.168.56.102. Now let me try to connect to this host. New connection. 56.10.